If you're new to my channel, please view introducing 1400 plus roots. Welcome back to Dr. Lee's Anatomy Academy Compound Terms Integumentary Series. Compound term, cyanosis. Brief definition, a severe deprivation of blood oxygen. Anoxia, producing bluish skin color. Terminology, cyanosis figuratively means dark blue state. It's a compound of cyanus plus osis. Cyanus means dark blue color. Osis is a suffix that denotes condition. There you have it, compound term, cyanosis. Compound term, dermatome. Brief definition, transverse segmental slices of sensory innervation on the surface of the skin corresponding to the level of spinal nerves. Dermatomal, following a dermatome pattern. Term morphology, compound of derma plus stone plus al. Derma is derived from dermis, meaning skin. Tome is derived from tomus, meaning cutting or slicing. Al is a suffix that forms adjective. There you have it, compound term, dermatome and dermatomal. Compound term, desquamation. Brief definition, epidermal new cells push off the old ones and slough off and the newer skin cell surface. Term morphology, compound of D plus squama plus cion. Figuratively means process of descaling. D means down or down from. Squama means scale. Cion is a suffix that denotes action noun. There you have it, compound term, desquamation. Compound term, ecrine sweat glands. Brief definition, glands with ducts lined with epithelium leading out of the body. Alternatively, some glands become separated from the epithelium of origin. Term morphology, the compound of E, ecrinus, literally means secretion from the epithelial cells of the ducts. E is derived from ex, meaning from or out of. Crinus means separation or secretion. There you have it, compound term, ecrine sweat glands. Compound terms, endocrine glands. Brief definition, glands that have no ducts but have extensive vascularization for efficient secretion of hormones into the bloodstream to distribute throughout the body, affecting distant organs. Term morphology, compound of endo plus crinus. Endo means inside, crinus means separation or secretion. There you have it, compound term, endocrine glands. Awareness of the metaphors and imagery of the terms will help you learn faster and recall with ease. A good command of anatomy and physiology terms will inspire confidence in your professors and colleagues, and you in your own abilities. Dr. Lee's Anatomy Academy, a small step back, a giant leap forward. The mastery of anatomy and physiology. Subscribe, like, ring, and share.